My name's Kyle Calvert, and I'm a Duhawk pole vaulter.
It felt really good to finish third place at Nationals for indoor. I was coming in ranked 7th, but it was a really close field, and I knew if I just had a good day and vaulted the way I knew how, that I could come out close to the top. This season I probably put in more work than I have in the past, just because I knew what I'd need to do. I knew what it would take to get to the level that I wanted to. Some people, it takes a lot of physical strength, speed. I mean, to be on the track, you just have to be, you need your arms and your legs behind you, and you also need just really strong core strength. What I love most about pole vaulting is just being at the meets and being with friends and just jumping and having a good time. It's usually not. When people are jumping and the atmosphere is really good, everyone seems to do a lot better. When you get a big crowd around and you get a bunch of people jumping, and you just get really amped up. It's dangerous. I've had my fair share of injuries. I've had at least one set of stitches from it. I've landed in the box from over 16 feet. It's definitely made me a lot tougher to be able to get over the injuries and keep trying to jump.